It's my duty to find out.
Well, what's east of the Lone Islands?
Uncharted waters. Things you can barely imagine. Tales of sea serpents, and worse.
Sea serpents?
All right, Captain.
Enough of your tall tales.
You've grown stronger, my friend.
It seems I have.
All right, back to work.
Oh, thank you.
Edmund, do you think if we keep sailing to the end of the world, we'll just tip off yet?
Don't worry, Luke. We're a long way from there.
So you're still talking nonsense, Toby?
Are you feeling better?
Yes, no thanks to you. It's like I have an iron constitution.
As effervescent as ever, I see. Find your sea legs?
Never lost them. Simply dealing with the shock of things. Mother says I have an acute disposition, due to my intelligence.
I don't think he has acute anything.
I'll have you know, as soon as we find civilization, I'm contacting the British Consul. Have you all arrested for kidnapping.
Kidnapping, is it? Funny. I thought we saved your life.
You held me against my will.
Did I?
Well, I must say, the most unhygienic quarters. It's like a zoo down there.
He's quite the complainer, isn't he?
He's just warming up.
Land ho!
Suspicious.
I say we prepare a landing party. Trinian?
Forgive me, Your Majesty, but the chain of command starts with King Caspian on this ship.
Right.
We use longboats. Trinian, pick some men and come ashore.
Aye, Tavros.
Man the longboats! Turn the sail and prepare to draw back down!
Listen. Where is everyone?
Come on, Jellylegs.
I'm capable of doing it myself.
certain he's related by blood.
Reaper Chief, stay here with Drinian's men and secure the place. We'll head on. If we don't come back by dawn, send a party.
Yes, Your Majesty. Yeah, looks like nobody's in, so do you think we should head back?
Do you want to come here and guard something?
Ah, oh, yes. Good idea, cousin. Very logical. I've got it. Don't worry.
Running.
Oh.
Who are all these people?
Just this room.
Why have they been crossed out?
It looks like some kind of.
I went out to make sure that.